Things are about to get good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 233 pounds, CM Punk.
Just listen to the WWE Universe. They have absolutely had enough of this superstar's disrespect.
Let's say I agree with you that we're dealing with a disrespectful talent here. Two wrongs don't make a right, Saxton. The WWE Universe is just being rude.
He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
This is gonna be good.
WWE Universe, it's time to play the game. Make no mistake about it, the King of Kings is here.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the King.
Possesses a higher in-ring IQ than the Cerebral Assassin.
Well, think about it. Every tactic, every trick, every technique you can think of, Triple H has mastered.
Yeah, the game will stop at nothing. He'll use every tool at his disposal to win the matchup. That is why he has become maybe the greatest of all time. Take no prisoners in the boardroom or in the ring. That's the mantra of Triple H. A man who possesses the singular driving focus to be the absolute best in his career and life.
And knowing that makes him an extremely difficult opponent to prepare for.
The game is about to begin.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
And standing across the ring from him is an absolute legend.
The Game, the Cerebral Assassin, the King of Kings, the man who signs our checks, Triple H. I know that he already has a game plan, a winning strategy, as it were, coming into this matchup. And I, for one, cannot wait to see it come to fruition. Oh.
Heading up, he's thinking big!
Lift off at the top, diving hammer strike!
Corey, I'd love to get your thoughts on Triple H's strategy here tonight. As we all know, the Cerebral Assassin has plenty of tools in his toolbox, ranging from psychological to, well, literal tools.
Of course. Triple H has the keys to win this.
From the middle rope, breath-taking Hurricane Rana.
The Game in bad shape right now.
Triple H is lacking his trademark intensity.
Reversal from the Game.
Triple H able to take a stand there.
That could be the trigger for Triple H to battle his way back into this.
Enough already.
Oh, red in there.
DDT!
Win. And that winning strategy of Triple H's hits a speed bump on that attack.
Falcon Arrow suplex.
catastrophic damage on the back.
Good timing with that reversal. And he barely evades.
Strong impact from Triple H.
Yeah. Able to get out of the way.
And he sends him into the corner.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Ooh. Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Outthinking the Cerebral Assassin.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
And it's reverse pain for that miss.
Well, it's not going to be pretty. Goal slip, GTS.
Night, night.
That just waylaid the game.
He kicks out somehow.
Unbelievable resilience and resolve from Triple H. The game is still in this.
You got to imagine this match is a different complexion after what we just saw. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Oh, man.
He's looking a little weary now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to. Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
He's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Triple H with the counter.
And he said, you're not hitting me with that this time.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
There it is, locked in.
Smart maneuver.
He's in complete control. Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Has the game squarely in his sights. What's in store? I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
He knew what was coming.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Uh-oh, captured. Driven into the knee.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. Jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
And Triple H just keeps piling on the punishment here.
I'm sure this is part of Triple H's plan to finally finish this thing. Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an open.
Launching. And oh, he's there.
Able to elude it.
He's lining him up.
And it's not going to be pretty. Goal slip, GTS. Night, night.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
And with a result. results of this battle plain to see on their face. At least they can say they won the match.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.